tell me what's happening here.
Well, Wales National Pool Swansea have a £100,000 maintenance improvement, and we're replacing some of these pipes. It's to improve the pipework as we're 15 years old, and also then we're due to open on the 16th of April after 2 weeks of maintenance.